Welcome to this video on how to cut out unwanted objects from a photograph using Corel PaintShop Pro. The Object Remover tool is a quick and easy way to remove distractions or undesirable objects from otherwise clear skies, water, or other uniform areas. In this example, we will remove the seagull from the sky in this photograph. First, open the image in PaintShop Pro and make sure that the Edit tab is active. Next, click on the arrow beside the Clone tool to expand the menu, and then select the Object Remover tool. Drag a dotted line around the area that you want to remove. On the Tool Options palette, click on the Source Mode button. Position the rectangle over a sample area that will replace the unwanted part. Next, click on the Apply button. It's just that easy to remove a distraction or unwanted portion of an image using the Object Remover tool in Corel PaintShop Pro. Another method of removing objects in PaintShop Pro is with the Smart Carver tool. In this example, we will remove one of the trees and the balloons from this image because they're distracting and we want to focus on the bride rather than the background. To do this, go to the Image menu and click on Smart Carver. Select the Remove brush and set the brush size. Brush over the area you wish to remove. Next, select the Preserve brush. Paint around the areas you want to remain intact. You don't have to cover the entire image with the preservation brush, just outline the objects that you want to keep safe from alteration. Click on the Auto Contract Horizontally button, and then click OK. Now the image is perfect and nobody will ever know that there were any distractions there in the first place. Thank you for watching this video on object removal in Corel PaintShop Pro.